It's not something we expected at any point, at least not for him to be so successful as it is now.
I found something that I'm good at, you know, and I love doing it, so I had to get back to that point, you know. I'd had a normal life before it. I was brought up without motorbikes. I rode road bikes. I had finance on a car. I was a bike mechanic every day. I ate junk food. I did all a normal life. And once I started racing, that was my life. That is what I wanted to do. And whatever it took, I was going to get back to that.